I am, you know, visualizing a love relationship. I know they're supposed to be really wonderful, you know, to have a love in your life, and I am trying to stop listening to the music of
Delilah, Love Songs on the Coast. Where are you coasting tonight? Hi, it's Delilah. Where are you coasting tonight? Hi, Amy, calling in from Tustin, California. Amy, what's going on with you tonight? So you and Matt broke up. That's hard. That's hard. What do you want to say to Matt? That you miss him and it hurts. Well, we'll play that for Matt. This goes out to you, Matt. Penny Lover by Lionel Richie.
Like, I think they should have little footnotes to all those songs because they're so unrealistic, you know. So, you know, say, I will cross an ocean for you if that ocean led to an English-speaking country, because at this point in my life, it's really difficult to learn a second language, not to mention the anti-American sentiment. We'd have to talk about it. I would do anything for love except a work-related event over 5 hours in length, because that's ridiculous. I don't know those people. You stay. I'm fine. I'm an introvert. I've got to go home and stare at a page of Dave Ziggy calendar. I can't. I got to go. I have been in a relationship. I wasn't one that broke up about a year ago, and it just didn't work out. It was a super nice guy, and I hate it when people try to make it like it's somebody's fault. You know, like, what happened?
Just didn't work out. Super nice guy, didn't work out.
Come on, what'd he do?
Nothing. Super nice
guy, work out.
Come on.
Well, he started hitting me. Yeah, with really soft stuff, like cosmetic wedges and cotton balls from the back. And I'm like, I feel that. And then he started cheating, especially at Magnetic Travel Scrabble. Kicking it is not a word. Then he's all like, oh, why don't you go suck it? I'm like, why don't you go suck it? He's like, I'm not the one who can't fly, which is ridiculous because I told him from the beginning I was flightless. These are clearly prehensile. Mama can't get any air.
Oh. Girl, that is so like men.
I sometimes get scared about relationships because my family was a bit critical. There wasn't a lot of love. And then here's critical love. And so I get worried about, you know, like last guy I dated, I'm not the healthiest eater. And sometimes for breakfast, I like to have a mug of chocolate ice cream, sweet chalk chips up top, sweet power surge, get the little lady started. And he said, why don't you try something healthier, like a piece of whole wheat toast with some banana spread on it, because that's good. I said, yeah, no, I can't do that, because I'm not a liar, because that is not good. That is not delicious at all. You know? You can't change people, you know? You can't change me. I'm a gypsy, you know? I'm a sea cow. Yeah, I know the motorboats are gonna hit me, but this is where I fucking swim! So intense.